古诗十九首 produced by S.I. Ying Wang title, Gushi Shishu Shao 古诗十九首 19 Ancient Poems, author, 萧统 Tong Xiao, 古诗十九首之一行行重行行行行重行行与君生别离。相去万余里各在天一涯。道路阻且长会面安可知。胡马依北风月鸟巢南枝。相去日已远衣带日已缓。浮云蔽白日游子不顾返。思君令人老岁月忽已晚。弃捐物复道努力加餐饭。古诗十九首之二青青河畔草青青河畔草郁郁园中柳。盈盈楼上女皎皎当窗友。娥娥红粉妆纤纤出素手。昔为娼家女今为荡子夫。荡子行不归空床难独守。古诗十九首之三青青林上薄青青林上薄累累见中时。人生天地间忽如远行客。斗酒相娱乐聊后不未薄。驱车策驽马游戏晚雨落。落中何郁郁冠带自相锁。长渠罗家巷王侯多地宅。两宫遥相望双阙百余尺。即宴于心意凄凄何所迫。古诗十九首之四今日良宴会今日良宴会欢乐难聚成。但真分一想心生妙入神。令得唱高言是屈听其真。其心同所愿含义俱未深。人生既一世眼忽若标尘。何不策高足先具要路经。无畏守贫贱坎坷长苦心。古诗十九首之五西北有高楼西北有高楼上与浮云齐。教书节起窗阿阁三重阶。上有弦歌声音响一何悲。谁能为此曲吾乃起良期。轻伤随风发中区正徘徊。一弹再三叹慷慨有余哀。不习歌者苦但伤之音稀。愿为双红鼓奋翅起高飞。古诗十九首之六涉江采芙蓉涉江采芙蓉兰泽多芳草。采之欲移谁所思在远道。还顾望旧乡长路漫浩浩。同心而离居忧伤已终老。古诗十九首之七明月皎夜光明月皎夜光促织明东壁。玉痕指梦东众星何历历。白露沾野草时节忽复意。秋蝉鸣树间玄鸟是安适。昔我同门友高举正六合。不念西守好弃我如遗迹。南鸡北有斗牵牛不复恶。梁无磐石固虚名复何意。古诗十九首之八冉冉孤身竹冉冉孤身竹结根泰山阿。与君未新婚兔丝妇女罗。兔丝身有时夫妇会有疑。千里远结婚悠悠隔山悲。思君令人老轩车来何迟。伤笔会兰花含阴阳光辉。过时而不采将随秋草萎。君量值高洁贱妾亦何味。古诗十九首之九庭中有奇树庭中有奇树绿叶发华姿。攀条折其荣将以遗所思。馨香迎怀秀路远莫致之。此物何足贵但感别经时。古诗十九首之十迢迢牵牛星迢迢牵牛星皎皎河汉女。纤纤擢素手札札弄机杼。终日不成章泣涕零如雨。河汉清且浅相去复几许。盈盈一水间脉脉不得语。古诗十九首之十一回车驾言迈 回车驾言迈，悠悠涉长道。似故何茫茫，东风摇百草。所遇无故物，焉得不速老。盛衰各有时，立生苦不早。人生非金石，岂能长寿考。眼乎随物化，荣名以为宝。古诗十九首之十二，东城高且长，东城高且长，微以自相属。回风动得起，秋草栖一绿。四时更变化，岁暮亦何素。晨风怀苦心，蟋蟀伤菊促。荡涤放情志，何谓自结束。艳照多佳人，美者颜如玉。被拂罗长衣，当户理清躯。音响亦何悲，闲极之住促。持情枕金带，沈吟聊执竹。思为双飞燕，衔泥朝君屋。古诗十九首之十三，驱车上东门，驱车上东门，遥望郭北暮。白杨何萧萧，松柏加广路。下有沉死人，杳杳即长暮。前媚黄泉下，千载永不误。浩浩阴阳移，年命如朝露。人生忽如寄，寿无今时故。万岁更相送，贤圣莫能度。浮石求神仙，多为药所误。不如饮美酒，被服完语素。古诗十九首之十四，去者日已疏，去者日已疏，生者日已清。出郭门直视，但见秋雨坟。古木离未田，松柏催未新。白杨多悲风，萧萧愁杀人。思还故里驴，欲归道无音。古诗十九首之十五，生年不满百，生年不满百，常怀千岁忧。昼短苦夜长，何不秉烛游。为乐当及时，何能呆来兹。愚者爱惜费，但为后世痴。卡人王子乔，难可弯等齐。古诗十九首之十六，零零碎云木，零零碎云木，楼孤戏明悲。凉风绿已立，游子寒无衣。锦衾一落浦，同袍与我为。独宿泪长夜，梦想见荣辉。良人为古欢，枉驾会前虽。愿得长巧笑，携手同车归。既来不须臾，又不处众围。量无尘风意，焉能临风飞。免赖已释意，引领遥相惜。徒以怀感伤，垂涕沾双飞。古诗十九首之十七，孟冬寒气至，孟冬寒气至，北风何惨厉。愁多知夜长，仰观众星列。三五明月满，四五蟾兔缺。客从远方来，以我一书札。上言长相思，下言久离别。至书怀袖中，三岁字不灭。一心抱区区，拒君不是茶。古诗十九首之十八，客从远方来，客从远方来，以我一端起。相去万余里，故人心上耳。文采双鸳鸯，才为合欢被。这一长相思，缘已结不解。以交头七中，谁能别离此。古诗十九首之十九，明月何皎皎，明月何皎皎，照我罗床尾。忧愁不能寐，懒衣起徘徊。客行虽云乐，不如早眩归。出户独访黄，愁思当告谁。引领还入房，泪下沾长衣。
End of the Project Gutenberg ebook. 古诗十九首 Updated editions will replace the previous one. The old editions will be renamed. Creating the works from print editions not protected by U.S. copyright law means that no one owns a United States copyright in these works, so the foundation, NU,can copy and distribute it in the United States without permission and without paying copyright royalties. Special rules set forth in the general terms of use part of this license apply to copying and distributing Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works to protect the Project Gutenberg 商标 concept and trademark. Project Gutenberg is a registered trademark and may not be used if you charge for an ebook, except by following the terms of the trademark license, including paying royalties for use of the Project Gutenberg trademark. If you do not charge anything for copies of this ebook, complying with the trademark license is very easy. You may use this ebook for nearly any purpose, such as creation of derivative works, reports, performances, and research. Project Gutenberg ebooks may be modified, unprinted, and given away. You may do practically anything in the United States with ebooks not protected by U.S. copyright law. Redistribution is subject to the trademark license, especially commercial redistribution. Start. Full license. The full Project Gutenberg license. Please read this before you distribute or use this work to protect the Project Gutenberg 商标 mission of promoting the free distribution of electronic works by using or distributing this work, or any other work associated in any way with the phrase Project Gutenberg. You agree to comply with all the terms of the full Project Gutenberg 商标 license available with this file or online at www.gutenberg.org/license. Section E. General Terms of Use and Redistributing Project Gutenberg 商标 Electronic Works EA by reading or using any part of this Project Gutenberg 商标 Electronic Work, you indicate that you have read, understand, agree to and accept all the terms of this license and intellectual property, trademark 斜线 copyright, agreement. If you do not agree to abide by all the terms of this agreement, you must cease using and return or destroy all copies of Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works in your possession. If you paid a fee for obtaining a copy of or access to a Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic work and you do not agree to be bound by the terms of this agreement, you may obtain a refund from the person or entity to whom you paid the fee as set forth in paragraph EE8. EB Project Gutenberg is a registered trademark. It may only be used on or associated in any way with an electronic work by people who agreed to be bound by the terms of this agreement. There are a few things that you can do with most Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works even without complying with the full terms of this agreement. See paragraph EC below. There are a lot of things you can do with Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works if you follow the terms of this agreement and help preserve free future access to Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works. See paragraph EE below. EC The Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, the foundation or PGLF, owns a compilation copyright in the collection of Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works. Nearly all the individual works in the collection are in the public domain in the United States. If an individual work is unprotected by copyright law in the United States and you are located in the United States, we do not claim a right to prevent you from copying, distributing, performing, displaying or creating derivative works based on the work as long as all references to Project Gutenberg are removed. Of course,
We hope that you will support the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao mission of promoting free access to electronic works by freely sharing Project Gutenberg Shangbiao works in compliance with the terms of this agreement for keeping the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao name associated with the work. You can easily comply with the terms of this agreement by keeping this work in the same format with its attached full Project Gutenberg Shangbiao license when you share it without charge with others. Indeed, the copyright laws of the place where you are located also govern what you can do with this work. Copyright laws in most countries are in a constant state of change. If you are outside the United States, check the laws of your country in addition to the terms of this agreement before downloading, copying, displaying, performing, distributing or creating derivative works based on this work or any other Project Gutenberg Shangbiao work. The Foundation makes no representations concerning the copyright status of any work in any country other than the United States. E.e. unless you have removed all references to Project Gutenberg, E.e.E. The following sentence, with active links to, or other immediate access to, the full Project Gutenberg Shangbiao license must appear prominently whenever any copy of a Project Gutenberg Shangbiao work, any work on which the phrase Project Gutenberg appears, or with which the phrase Project Gutenberg is associated, is accessed, displayed, performed, viewed, copied or distributed. This ebook is for the use of anyone anywhere in the United States and most other parts of the world at no cost and with almost no restrictions whatsoever. You may copy it, give it away or reuse it under the terms of the Project Gutenberg license included with this ebook or online at www.gutenberg.org. If you are not located in the United States, you will have to check the laws of the country where you are located before using this ebook. If an individual Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic work is derived from texts not protected by U.S. copyright law, does not contain a notice indicating that it is posted with permission of the copyright holder, the work can be copied and distributed to anyone in the United States without paying any fees or charges. If you are redistributing or providing access to a work with the phrase Project Gutenberg associated with or appearing on the work, you must comply either with the requirements of paragraphs EEE through EEE7 or obtain permission for the use of the work and the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao trademark as set forth in paragraphs EEE8 or EEE9. EEE3. If an individual Project Gutenberg Shangbiao electronic work is posted with the permission of the copyright holder, your use and distribution must comply with both paragraphs EEE through EEE7 and any additional terms imposed by the copyright holder. Additional terms will be linked to the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao license for all works posted with the permission of the copyright holder found at the beginning of this work. EEE4. Do not unlink or detach or remove the full Project Gutenberg Shangbiao license terms from this work, or any files containing a part of this work or any other work associated with Project Gutenberg Shangbiao. EEE5. Do not copy, display, perform, distribute or redistribute this electronic work, or any part of this electronic work,
without prominently displaying the sentence set forth in paragraph EEE with active links or immediate access to the full terms of the Project Gutenberg 商标 license. EEE6. You may convert to and distribute this work in any binary, compressed, marked up, non-proprietary or proprietary form, including any word processing or hypertext form. However, if you provide access to or distribute copies of a Project Gutenberg 商标 work in a format other than plain vanilla ASCII or other format used in the official version posted on the official Project Gutenberg 商标 website, www.gutenberg.org, you must, at no additional cost, fee or expense to the user, provide a copy, a means of exporting a copy, or a means of obtaining a copy upon request, of the work in its original plain vanilla ASCII or other form. Any alternate format must include the full Project Gutenberg 商标 license as specified in paragraph EEE. EEE7. Do not charge a fee for access to, viewing, displaying, performing, copying or distributing any Project Gutenberg 商标 works unless you comply with paragraph EEE8 or EEE9. EEE8. You may charge a reasonable fee for copies of or providing access to or distributing Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works provided that you pay a royalty fee of 20% of the gross profits you derive from the use of Project Gutenberg 商标 works calculated using the method you already used to calculate your applicable taxes. The fee is owed to the owner of the Project Gutenberg 商标 trademark, but he has agreed to donate royalties under this paragraph to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. Royalty payments must be paid within 60 days following each date on which you prepare, or are legally required to prepare, your periodic tax returns. Royalty payments should be clearly marked as such and sent to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation at the address specified in Section 4, Information about donations to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. You provide a full refund of any money paid by a user who notifies you in writing, or by email, within 30 days of receipt that S斜线 he does not agree to the terms of the full Project Gutenberg 商标 license. You must require such a user to return or destroy all copies of the works possessed in a physical medium and discontinue all use of and all access to other copies of Project Gutenberg 商标 works. You provide, in accordance with paragraph EF3, a full refund of any money paid for a work or a replacement copy, if a defect in the electronic work is discovered and reported to you within 90 days of receipt of the work. You comply with all other terms of this agreement for free distribution of Project Gutenberg 商标 works. EEE9. If you wish to charge a fee or distribute a Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic work or group of works on different terms than are set forth in this agreement, you must obtain permission in writing from the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, the manager of the Project Gutenberg 商标 trademark. Contact the foundation as set forth in Section 3 below. EFEFE. Project Gutenberg volunteers and employees expend considerable effort to identify, do copyright research on, transcribe and proofread works not protected by U.S. copyright law in creating the Project Gutenberg 商标 collection. Despite these efforts, Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works, and the medium on which they may be stored, may contain defects, such as, but not limited to, incomplete, inaccurate or corrupt data, transcription errors, a copyright or other intellectual property infringement, a defective or damaged disk or other medium, a computer virus, or computer codes that damage or cannot be read by your equipment. EFR. Limited warranty, disclaimer of damages, except for the right of replacement or refund described in paragraph EF3, the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, the owner of the Project Gutenberg 商标 trademark, and any other party distributing a Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic work under this agreement, disclaim all liability to you for damages, costs and expenses, including legal fees. You agree that you have all remedies for negligence, strict liability, breach of warranty or breach of contract except those provided in paragraph EF3. You agree that the foundation, the trademark owner, and any distributor under this agreement will not be liable to you for actual, direct, indirect, consequential, punitive or incidental damages even if you give notice of the possibility of such damage. EF3. Limited right of replacement or refund. If you discover a defect in this electronic work within 90 days of receiving it, you can receive a refund of the money, if any, you paid for it by sending a written explanation to the person you received the work from. If you received the work on a physical medium, you must return the medium with your written explanation. The person or entity that provided you with the defective work may elect to provide a replacement copy in lieu of a refund. If you received the work electronically, the person or entity providing it to you may choose to give you a second opportunity to receive the work electronically in lieu of a refund. If the second copy is also defective, you may demand a refund in writing without further opportunities to fix the problem. EF4. Except for the limited right of replacement or refund set forth in paragraph EF3, this work is provided to you as, with no other warranties of any kind, express or implied, including but not limited to warranties of merchantability or fitness for any purpose. EF5. Some states do not allow disclaimers of certain implied warranties or the exclusion or limitation of certain types of damages. If any disclaimer or limitation set forth in this agreement violates the law of the state applicable to this agreement, the agreement shall be interpreted to make the maximum disclaimer or limitation permitted by the applicable state law. The invalidity or unenforceability of any provision of this agreement shall not void the remaining provisions. EF6. Indemnity. You agree to indemnify and hold the foundation, the trademark owner, any agent or employee of the foundation, anyone providing copies of Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works in accordance with this agreement, and any volunteers associated with the production, promotion and distribution of Project Gutenberg 商标 electronic works, harmless from all liability, costs and expenses, including legal fees, that arise directly or indirectly from any of the following which you do or cause to occur. A. Distribution of this or any Project Gutenberg 商标 work, B. Alteration, modification, or additions or deletions to any Project Gutenberg 商标 work, and C. Any defect you cause. Section 2. Information about the mission of Project Gutenberg 商标. Project Gutenberg 商标 is synonymous with the free distribution of electronic works in formats readable by the widest variety of computers, including obsolete, old, middle-aged and new computers. It exists because of the efforts of hundreds of volunteers and donations from people in all walks of life. Volunteers and financial support to provide volunteers with the assistance they need are critical to reaching Project Gutenberg 商标's goals and ensuring that the Project Gutenberg 商标 collection will remain freely available for generations to come. In 2001, the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation was created to provide a secure and permanent future for Project Gutenberg 商标 and future generations. To learn more about the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation and how your efforts and donations can help, see sections 3 and 4 and the foundation information page at www.gutenberg.org. Section 3. Information about the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. The Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation is a non-profit 501(c)(3). Educational corporation organized under the laws of the state of Mississippi and granted tax-exempt status by the Internal Revenue Service. The foundation SIN or federal tax identification number is 64622151. Contributions to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation are tax-deductible to the full extent permitted by U.S. federal laws and your state's laws. The foundation's business office is located at 809 North 1500 West, Salt Lake City, UT 84116, 801-596-1887. Email contact links and up-to-date contact information can be found at the Foundation's website and official page at www.gutenberg.org/contact-section-4. Information about donations to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. Project Gutenberg 商标 depends upon and cannot survive without widespread public support and donations to carry out its mission of increasing the number of public domain and licensed works that can be freely distributed in machine readable form accessible by the widest array of equipment including outdated equipment. Many small donations, 1美元 to 5,000美元, are particularly important to maintaining tax-exempt status with the IRS. The foundation is committed to complying with the laws regulating charities and charitable donations in all 50 states of the United States. Compliance requirements are not uniform and it takes a considerable effort, much paperwork and many fees to meet and keep up with these requirements. We do not solicit donations in locations where we have not received written confirmation of compliance. To send donations or determine the status of compliance for any particular state, visit www.gutenberg.org/donate. While we cannot and do not solicit contributions from states where we have not met the solicitation requirements, we know of no prohibition against accepting unsolicited donations from donors in such states who approach us with offers to donate. International donations are gratefully accepted, but we cannot make any statements concerning tax treatment of donations received from outside the United States. U.S. laws alone swamp our small staff. Please check the Project Gutenberg web pages for current donation methods and addresses. Donations are accepted in a number of other ways, including checks, online payments, and credit card donations. To donate, please visit www.gutenberg.org/donate. Section 5. General information about Project Gutenberg. Shangbiao Electronic Works Professor Michael S. Hart was the originator of the Project Gutenberg Shangbiao concept of a library of electronic works that could be freely shared with anyone. For 40 years, he produced and distributed Project Gutenberg Shangbiao ebooks with only a loose network of volunteer support. Project Gutenberg Shangbiao ebooks are often created from several printed editions, all of which are confirmed as not protected by copyright in the US unless a copyright notice is included. Thus, we do not necessarily keep ebooks in compliance with any particular paper edition. Most people start at our website, which has the MemPG search facility, www.gutenberg.org. This website includes information about Project Gutenberg Shangbiao, including how to make donations to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, how to help produce our new ebooks, and how to subscribe to our email newsletter to hear about new ebooks. The full Project Gutenberg license.